My old pickup truck needs tires, and it's getting rusty. The doors won't close tight the way they should. We both have seen too many miles and highways, but I guess I'd do it all over if I could. Yes, this old cowboy is tired of the travel. This old cowboy can no longer stand the strain. Rodeos are no longer exciting, and the excitement don't help to ease the pain. So this old cowboy is looking for a quiet place with an old pony that don't mind when I'm slow. Waiting till I'm sitting easy in the saddle, waiting for my signal to go. Old cowboys have some trouble sleeping because the bones are aching and the muscles all stay tight. They just lay there remembering all the prizes they never won, all thinking of the bars where they spent the night. This old cowboy's retired from the rodeo, and my pockets are not holding any gold, but my head is covered in silver. Rodeos are for younger men, so I'm told. There's something about a rodeo that traveling can't win. It's just another way of gambling that keeps you believing from within. This old cowboy is tired of the traveling. This old cowboy can no longer stand the strain. Rodeos are no longer exciting, and the excitement no longer helps to ease the pain. This old cowboy is tired of the traveling. This old cowboy.